When I read the Bible, when I read about people who really were getting things done, it was opposition after opposition after opposition trying to be shut down, being arrested, being beaten, being thrown in jail, having people go around and just try to bring people against you. That's what I see happening. And this is no different. And you know what? It's encouraging to me, and you know what's motivating? It's motivating our group. And this is the thing that the enemy will never understand. Is that the harder you try to stop people like us from doing what we're doing, the harder we're going to go off and we're going to fight and we're going to do even more. Amen. And you're going to stir us up and fire us even more, and we're going to do even greater works. Go ahead, bring it on. Try to stop us. See what happens. You're going to make us even more motivated to reach even more people, because that's what's happening.